Weekend field fires have state fire marshals concerned about a possible serial arsonist. As many as 6 fires were set in the area of Southeast 89th Street and Stanley Road starting around 1 o'clock this weekend. The blazes didn't leave any significant property damage, but the state fire marshal is trying to find the person responsible. Anyone with information is urged to call Shawnee County Crime Stoppers.